Hello guys, in this problem we have the weight of the construction material, that is the force of gravity, equals 2.